So we've got company coming today. Possum Run Homestead is getting her first visitor. Besides the neighbors that live in the area. This person is coming from Little Rock, and they're just going to come and hang out for the day. We're going to probably move some rocks, maybe move my tent, and I've got a canopy tent that I don't have together right now, and all the rain, it's kind of collapsed on itself. So maybe we'll get that moved, maybe move some of those small rocks and get those up here, build a fire pit. Who knows what will happen today? We might even go over to the pond. Maybe we'll go fishing. Who knows? But I want to see the pond from this side. I haven't seen it from this side. I've only seen it from the other side of the pond. And I'd like to see it from this side. Just haven't had the time or gumption to get over there. And so maybe we'll do that today. That sounds like a plan. Anyway, I'll see you when they get here. We're going to take a walk down here to the pond. And hopefully we won't run into any critters. Actually, still see the ravine. A little bit of it, anyway. Let's find the best path over there. This was the best path over there, but my trees are in it.
Do you have a salt you can put down?
Yeah, I'm going to make a path through here. These thorny vines are terrible. They're everywhere. She brought the loppers with us. Oh, it's got me. Ouch. Ouch. Okay. Right? So this is my ravine. It's not very deep right here. When you get up there, it is. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. And up here, the spiders, armadillo holes.
Oh,
those are armadillo holes. Yes. Oh, yes, I've seen armadillos. Oh, see those right there? It's armadillo holes right there.
Ankle breaker.
Yes. Let's see what's the likely steep way up. Yes, we're going this way. Let me try. Okay. Here we go. There's the pond.
Oh my, beautiful.
There's my pond. That's pretty. Yeah, I can't wait to have this all cleared out so that I can make a little dock and sit over here and fish and relax.
Have you done any fishing?
No, I haven't done any fishing yet. I need to because I know there's fish in there. I've got a fishing pole in there.
Do you?
Yeah, just haven't. I haven't made the time to do it. It looks fairly deep. I mean, See right there where the branches are? Yeah. You know, I think it's fairly deep. I mean, I could get a paddle boat or a little kayak or something. I haven't seen it from this side before. But yeah, it does look pretty deep. I know there's fish in there. I've seen them bopping around. The neighbor that's on down the road there about a mile, he said that he threw a 7-pound flathead catfish in here, well, probably 10 years ago.
Wow.
So it's huge by now if it's still there. But I've found beer cans and stuff around, so I think people have fished here, when nobody lived here. So yeah, I think that they probably have caught it by now. But it's fairly clear for, so I think it's spring fed. It goes way down there. We can go up the road and see the other side of it. You see how big it is.
Nope,
here you can't really
see. Spider. He's climbing up.
Oh, and that web over there?
Yeah, he's a little guy. Uh-huh. And he's right here on the other side of this branch.
Cool.
I love spiders.
But yeah, see how the ravine goes right into the right into the pond? But as clear as it is, I really do think it's spring-fed. Yes, we don't want to fall in there. There's snakes in there. What that film is?
Back.
There's a film on it. That kind of film on the water?
Mm-hmm. That means it's not moving.
Oh, it yeah, just from be, sitting.
Yeah, it's stagnant. Although it's not really stagnant because
right.
it's not like, but it's just not moving like it needs to.
Right. Related. Right, yeah. I've looked it into making a DIY aerator for it. Because I know it needs to get some movement in it. Mm-hmm. Beautiful cedar trees. But yeah, kind of this ridge. I was thinking, you know, put a dock out here.
A what?
A dock, a little pier.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Just sit and fish. And after we clean this all out, just got to get the... The other side has a lot of brush, you know, green brush and stuff. I don't know how far you want to go in here, but... Go away, bug. Spider. I haven't walked this side of the pond, and it's awesome. Just never took the time to do it yet. Yep, it comes all the way down. Actually, we're not too far from the road over here. That'd be a good place for a little dock right there. Mm-hmm. A little flatter. Watch these thornies. Some more of those little berries. Maybe somebody can tell us what they are.
I know. It's on my laptop at home because I've looked them up.
Huh. Say hi, Roberta.
Hi, people. Don't put that in there.
Now, now. You're
being silly. You know, sometimes I'll talk with a different
accent. Yeah, really? She's making fun of me. She's roasting me.
No, I'm just eating silly.
Oh, yes. Oh, there's something in the water right there. Stop. Bounce. Saw it bounce. This is where I saw them water snakes before. On this side. Yeah, this is a lot more shallow down here.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe this would be a good place for a dock. Entrance, you know. The water's actually pretty low right now. Let's see.
How high does it get?
See the minnows?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I seen pictures of it from where before I moved here. And they, you know, it was all the way up to the bank over there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All these little cedar trees that are down. I can use those. Definitely can use those. Yeah, this is not as deep over here.
Have you seen any like big fish bubbles like yeah. in the deep?
Yeah, I've seen some over like in the deeper parts. Yeah, this is all. Oh, this would be a great place for, like, a little sitting area.
Wonder berries are relatively safe to eat, although unripe green berries may be poisonous.
Oh.
Hmm. I don't know.
You know, all kinds of material for walking sticks.
For what?
Walking sticks. That's already down and dried.
Yeah.
The cedar here needs to be cut up. I just heard one jump. Did you hear that fish? Big old splash. Let's go look at it from here. The pond. Our beautiful pond. Much better day to see it too, because the sun's shining.
Let's see
it a little bit better. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't see many fish. There's fish over there. Mm-hmm.
We've got this fire ring almost built, and you know, for now we're not going to mortar it or anything, just so that I can move it if I need to. But you know, it'll be a good place for it right here for now. Even got enough to make me a little bench or something. The fire ring is big enough to make a cooking area with a grill and have a nice warm campfire for heat. This is awesome. Have to give all the props to this lady right here, Miss Roberta, from Roberta's Artistic Adventures. She has been an amazing help today. She came all the way up here to visit. She brought lunch and she brought mussels. And we've gotten quite a bit done. So I hope everybody enjoyed the video and has an absolutely wonderful day. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you like our videos. God bless everybody.